and escape by zone men and back at home. This feeling was a national loss, a deep depression. As the nation bonded down, at the time, when leadership was needed must, to quote the London Weekly journalist who finally called on the basis of his travel in Bangladesh by late 1973. With the dangerous fears, Bangladesh is going to be it would use the leadership for many more years. Unquote. Bangladesh's leadership was thus appreciated abroad, and there were countless such examples of appreciation. But he was assassinated at home. Which like his leadership, or felt frightened by this leadership. As subsequent events demonstrated, the chiefs of Bangladesh sent the town Bangladesh into a military town and prevent Bangladesh from emerging as an ideal democratic and forward-looking country.